ERAS is a collection of Final Cut Pro titles, lower thirds, transitions, and effects that feature aesthetics seen over the ages of television and film. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. ERAS templates can be found across the titles, transitions, and effects browsers. The template names have punctuation to indicate what era they belong to. Parentheses are inspired by the past, curly brackets fit in with modern trends, and angle brackets imagine a digital future. Let's take a look at how they work. I'll start with a title. I'll attach the Nostalgia 88 template to the first clip on my timeline. I can reposition the title by dragging it on the canvas. The guides in Final Cut Pro help to keep the text elements centered. I'll edit the text. There is an auto shrink parameter, which provides options to confine the text to the margins. I can toggle it off or change its style with the drop-down menu. Full control over the text can be found in the text inspector. We have fundamental customizations we can make. Across nearly all the templates, you find parameters to customize color, style variations, speed adjustments, and build options. The various templates have different effects applied. Optic 2 has a distortion appearance, as if looking through a lens. Paper 17 features a sketchy crumpled paper style to the text. Retro 71 has a groovy gradient wave applied, with speed and direction parameters and three different style options. The lower third and transition templates correspond to the title templates with similar looks and effects applied. In the case of the Nostalgia 88 lower third, we get a lot of the same parameters, but with the addition of individual animation controls over the headline and subline, plus additional effect controls. Again, there are lots of different presets here from the different eras. Line 22 builds the text on with the addition of an animated line. Classic 27 has an old-timey glow and flicker. And Encode 99 animates on individual letters with a hacker-inspired look. Finally, in the effects browser, you can find a selection of itemized filters that match up with the different ERAS templates. Let's return to our teen sitcom footage and check out some stylized looks. Animated Scan creates a vintage TV look you might see from home videos. Adding Dated Tape makes the style even more dramatic, giving a real VHS feel. There's a large variety of effects that can be used to style your project. Bit Glitch has a unique digital artifacting. Lens Focus is a dreamy, blurred lens distortion effect. With Dated Display, simulate the look of a programming terminal screen. Mix and match between all the templates available in ERAS to define your own timeless look. Download a free trial of ERAS in the FxFactory application and begin to explore the endless potential of what you can create with ERAS. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.